Daryl, thank you for agreeing to do this video interview with me. Can we start off by just covering what you've been up to lately?
Sure, thank you for the interview, Guy. What have I been up to lately? Well, we've been doing had some really exciting opportunities in our company. We've been working with a large training company, of all things, who wanted to really up their level of instructional design. This is Learning Tree International, and they're on the stock market, quite a large training group. In talking with the CEO, he wanted to boost the design of their management program so high that it would give them a competitive edge. Now, they're all instructor-led training, and these are 3 to 4 day long courses. So we put together a team, did an experimental project, a pilot project, for which we even went ahead and evaluated it, transfer evaluation, payoff, and all that sort of thing. And in fact, it won an ISPI award. But what's been really exciting about that for ourselves and kind of awakening was that we had gotten into everybody wanting things so efficient, so short, so cost effective that you begin to dumb down the design some. And it was really a wonderful experience to turn around, sort of get a slap in the face and say, be as creative as you can possibly be. And so we had full course simulations, we had rich media, all of these kinds of things, and what was wonderful is it really did pay off for them, and they got some terrific results.
Excellent.
So that's probably the most important thing to me.
What, as a longtime business owner in this field, have you been working on any new products and services besides that particular project you just told us about? But what are you doing with your own product and service line?
Well, it is changing. Primarily because public workshops, which was a way that we marketed our workshop products, has just changed. That business has changed. It's very difficult, even more so in these economies. What we're changing to is to getting more of that in some sort of web-based instructional format. That seems to be working for us. It is a bit of a struggle to get it.